near you. Oh.
Been softened up.
Hey, partner.
Thought I was... Hey Leon, how's it going, man? How you doing? God. Damn it. Are you new to the game or is it alternate game account? This, oh, he's slayed. I have another character that's got about 180 or 128 hours in it, approximately. But I stopped before I could finish Iceborne, and that was way back when Iceborne came out. But since Monster Hunter Wilds was announced to come out, I figured good time to go through it. So this is a new fresh character, and the stream is also a fresh account too, new account, alternate account. It's my alternate account. That I usually stream on. Or not that I usually stream on. I have a main account that I usually stream on. This is an alternate. Okay, so now that's done, we gotta look for a new campus site. Sorta, kinda. I mean, it's just an alt. I'm not gonna be only playing on this account. I started this character back in on the weekend, on Sunday, actually. I'll be playing a lot more this weekend as well. The idea is to get through the main story, get through Iceborne. Yeah. I'm also going through Baldur's Gate 3, my second run of that. I have a first run also in the works, but I wasn't playing the game the way I feel like I should have, so I ended up not connecting with my character as well as I want. So this new character I'm playing, I'm much more connected to. I might actually end up abandoning my first playthrough. Whoa, FPS lag. That was weird. It was dropping down to like 20 FPS there for a second. This is PC. Glorious, glorious PC.
That's the monster we ran into earlier. It must be the big boss around these parts.
You won't catch me, Legiana Man. That was a mistake. A huge mistake. Let's roll. Think I can go up here, yeah? This is probably wrong. Bro. Bro.
Look.
I'm looking, let me move. Yeah.
I think we could build the camp here.
Wasn't looking forward to getting hit off the edge like that.
Sounds like the research base has a new guest. Want to go back and check in? And maybe grab something to eat?
He's hungry. Not what I want. Back to the research base. Yeah, no kidding. That would have been it for me. That would have been it. The last game I played that was like this was Wild Hearts. I did a Wild Hearts playthrough. I really enjoyed Wild Hearts, but man, it ran like garbage on my computer. My computer isn't like super new or anything. Almost 6 years old. Well, it is 6 years old. Almost seven. So yeah, that game didn't run all that hot. It's like I was constantly 30-ish FPS.
Hmm.
See that you returned empty-handed. A shame.
Hmm.
Anyway, you have a visitor. Yo. What's up, Matthew? Well, look who it is. My two favorite hard workers. Third Fleet Master here tells me you went out on an expedition in the Coral Highlands, searching for Zora Magdaro's clues. Yeah. Yeah. It's probably my most anticipated game, aside from World of Warcraft expansion, and then Dragon's Dogma 2 in March. Those are my biggest, most anticipated games coming up. Dragon's Dogma, then the WoW expansion, and then whenever in 2025 Wilds comes out. That's what I'm looking forward to the most. If we want to be able to access the Veil, we need a means to get down there. I should probably, like, I just made this account, this Twitch account today. I should probably put my YouTube somewhere too if people want to, like, watch other things. You have it in your Steam wish list? Me too. The leader hears all for it. Oh yes, Rieger heart to your heart's content. From the air, we'll be able to survey the Rotten Vale unimpeded, and hopefully that's where we'll pick up Zora's trail. The airship engineer said he'll take care of the airship construction. All we need to do is deliver the goods. According to the scholars, materials from the monster called the Pale Lumu are just the ticket.
Oops.
Looks like we're hunting a Pale Lumu. I'm hoping to maybe have that game pre-ordered by the beginning of March. I gotta put some money away. And by that I mean, like, every payday put like $20 on my Steam account.
Want to get going?
Well, let's get to it. Good luck. I didn't even have a chance to finish the first one.
All of this is
you should
amazing.
Play that. Ooh, glider mantle. You can now visit the smithy. Wait, like there's a smithy here? Or am I cray cray?
Oi, what do you want?
The vendor kid coming up here to annoy me again. Anyway, welcome to the resource center. Oh. I completed some things, heck yeah. Ooh, look at all these. I did play through Dragon's Dogma once already on stream, and then the goal was to go and do the Dark Arisen DLC, and then I had someone in my chat telling me that you needed, like, to be level 70 or something to do that, and I was, like, a level 30 or 40, and I'm like, I don't have the time for this. There's no way I'm spending the time to get to level 70 just to do that DLC. There's absolutely no way. Which is a shame, because I did want to play it, but, like, to grind those levels is so time consuming. Except ballooning problems.
That's awesome!
Did you hear, partner? We're making an airship, a flying research base. Ain't that crazy?
Alright, let's go hunt a Pale Lumu then. Let's go. Start up here. Can I go eat somewhere?
What's up?
Nice, I don't remember this. go. That should help out there. We'll have to go back to work now. Have a good stream, my friend. Yeah, no problem, man. Thank you for coming by and saying hello. And I don't have it set up, but if you followed, thank you. Everything's set up to my other account right now, so. Can I eat here? Is there like a place to...
Hmm? Hello.
Right here, maybe? Screw it, we'll go without then.
Be careful.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, we have some footprints already. I don't know if that's a... This is a Legiana. Alright, thankfully we're not hunting you. Hunting something else. feel like... somewhat close. Maybe not. This doesn't look like a place where Palumu would be. Mining outcrop. Nice. Tiki Yaku. Right there. Palumu is around here somewhere. Yep. Oh God. Oh, here we go. Oh, there he is. What's such a cutie pie. Floating in the air.
Anything useful lying around?
Oh. Okay.
Uh-oh.